The Nilgiri district in Tamil Nadu houses the queen of hill stations, Ooty. It is one of the most popular and picturesque picnic spots in India. Ooty offers its tourists an exciting mountain train journey. The train starts from Kallar near Mid to Palayam and follows the path of hair-raising curves, fearful tunnels, breathtaking water streams, beautiful tea gardens and deep ravines full of vegetation. At about 28 kilometers from Ooty is the Avalanche Valley. It is one of the most popular tourist destinations. The valley is named after a landslide which hit the region in 1823 and is filled with shola trees, orchids, magnolias and trout stream. Apart from the valley, one can also explore the Canada Dam and Avalanche Lake and Dam nearby. Placed at a height of 2,623 meters is the Doda Bitta Peak. It is the highest known peak in the region of Ooty. It is just about 10 kilometers from the city. One can enjoy Ooty all through the year. Summers are pleasant here and winters cool. Even monsoons are very beautiful. The peak tourist season though is from October to June.